Hey everyone, Ethan here. Welcome back to Super Mario 3D World. I know it's been a little while since I've played. 3 weeks. Yeah, it's not good. This time I'm actually playing with a Pro Controller. Alright, so I believe there's a... Oh, dang it, I jumped into the wrong stage. Didn't mean to press that exit course. I was already in that stage. Other stage. Huh. I'm gonna go with Plusty. Mainly because there's less that I have to do then. I'm just joking. I like this game. Yeah, we'll Plusty to go. Go, Plessy. You actually have to, like, go into the Plessy level twice. Because there's two different spots for, like, a green star or a stamp. I think I'll go for the stamp first. Well, I mean, you have to go for it twice if you're trying to get 100%. And I'm trying to get, like, all the green stars and stamps in every level, so... Aw, oh, dang it, missed the one-up. So, yeah, I'll go for the stamp. Woohoo! Blessy. Ooh, let's go. Let's collect the last green star. Or not. Guess I jumped a little too high. Well, whatever, I have to jump into the stage again anyways. Maybe this time I'll play as a different character. Well, of course, I want to keep the top of the flagpole the same for every, like, the same character for every world. So, I will not get the top of the flagpole with the character that I play as, which I think will be Luigi. Luigi, the one who's good at jumping, is the one that I don't want to touch the top of the flagpole with. Alright, let's go. Play some more. Almost forgot to change. Hey, let me on. Oh no, missed one. I failed. Now what shall I do? Yay! Hey, this time it changed. I got the instead. I wish that you could die with Plessy in the Mario 3D world. But you can only do it in Bowser's Fury. Which I am excited to play after 3D World. Even though I've already got 100% in the game. Twice. Yay, I got it! I win! Let's go over. Goodbye. Ouch. Was it? No! Don't go. Ew. Honestly, it would honestly just look like weird if that happened. Do-do-do-do. Circus stage. Should I use gyro for this one? Yeah. Oh. All right. I like the gyro controls. Oh, I can actually click these. Oh. Hey! Why is it letting me click that? Oh! Just stunning him. Is it possible to touch that? Yep. But it gives me a mushroom. I'm sorry, but this makes everything so much easier. My gosh, we got to move. Alright. Yeah. Yeah, I haven't really used gyro yet in this game, though. Die! Get out of my sight. Alright. Aw, dang, it doesn't go that far. Hey! There we go. Touching as much as I can before I have to actually move. Oh no! Luigi even said, eh? Alright. Whoa, no. Alright, whatever this is gonna give me. Probably fire flower. Expected. Don't worry, this one's easy. Hey! Alright, you know what? Definitely. Oh my god. Hold on. Thanks! How do I go for this one? There we go! Alright, let me click this. Oh, I missed that completely. I think I'll give myself a cat bell because it's better. I just realized I'm still Luigi. Okay, you know what, whatever. I guess I could be Luigi. I mean, he's my favorite to play as, anyways. He's honestly easy to play as. Alright, hurry up. Alright, Captain Doe time. Dad, you reach it! You could actually have multiple players in the Captain Toad stage. Alright, Captain Toad, River Adventure, time to go. Can't jump. Okay. Yeah, you have to collect all the green stars. I'm just gonna skip that one because I want to. Oh yeah, also, I seriously miss when we could, like, blow into it and then that would go up. Now that doesn't work. Hello. Okay. Somehow he teleports up there. Whatever. Teleport wherever you want. Alright, so I guess I'll be finishing this world today. Alright. Yeah, I get it. I think I should be Mario now. Okie dokie. I can be an epic speedrunner. You better believe it. Goodbye. I just figured that trick out. Kinda learned how to do it. Okay. Okay. I just realized I still have to collect the stamp. Which is somewhere else. At least I believe it is. At least on top of one of their heads. Yep. Wait. No. Oh, wait. It's in here. At collecting the stamps. Here we go. Yeah, it doesn't really help. Goodbye. Oh my gosh, I didn't even know you could turn the camera angle. Have I been playing this wrong my whole life? No, this is a correct camera angle. So easy. So fun to play. I love that camera angle so much. It definitely didn't mess me up. Goodbye. Oh, I didn't try to skip that one. Okay. Okay, I'm coming to help. Don't worry. There we go. There's Bowser. Alright, so I guess next time we'll do World 2. Might take 2 episodes to do each world. Okay. Well, goodbye.